This man on the front handle, Winston Watts. As we now call him, he used to be Winston Watt. They got his name wrong in the last three Olympic Games. He is one of the strongest men you'll ever meet. He's bench pressed 500 pounds in the gym. Just a colossal chest and arms on him. Winston Watts is almost ready. Marvin Dixon is ready. Here we go. It's cool runnings all over again. Absolute world-class sprinter on the back. Powerhouse on the front. 497. Well, I'm afraid it's not quite as good as Winston managed in Salt Lake City, where he annihilated the star record. And, well, where is he without his massive star? This is what we'll find out. Has he improved as a pilot? Third of a second down. Little high and wavy through five. Yeah, he was very wavy through there. Now, settle down, Winston. That's better. Should have knocked the corner there, but didn't. That was good. 126.1. Very good speed from Jamaica. 1.24 down, and that was just because that sloppy corner five. But just took a slight touch there. And another one, and another one. It's all gone wrong. They're going to lose speed here. 126.8 and 58.42. What started off as a promising run turned out to be a bit of a disaster. They're in last place. And if you don't know the cool running story, because of course it's quite an old movie now, 1988 Calgary, the Jamaicans came out, took part in the Olympics, four top world-class sprinters got on the sled. Was not at all an unusual story, and in fact they weren't even the highest placed Caribbean team at the Calgary Olympics. The Dutch Antilles were, so you could have made the story about them, but they've become famous for it. And the best stunt driving there from Winston out of five, same as Heath Spence.